We're going to find out today what happens when you take the sun and you replace it with Betelgeuse, one of the brightest stars in our night sky. Let me show you Betelgeuse right now. Here's Orion's belt right here. And then right over here, this is Betelgeuse. And the crazy thing about Betelgeuse is that in 100,000 years, scientists believe within that time frame, it is going to supernova. Let's get ready for this, guys. Here we go. We're going to replace the sun with Betelgeuse. Let's go. Whoa. Okay, wow. So Betelgeuse is so huge that it just killed everything up until Jupiter. Okay, check out Jupiter. I mean, you guys know how big Jupiter is. It's gigantic compared to the Earth. Look at the size of Betelgeuse compared to Jupiter. There goes everything. It's gone. Clean. Just complete cleaned up the entire solar system. Did we expect anything different? I don't think so. But what do you guys think would happen if this star actually does go supernova in our lifetime?